Okay, there's many beginnings, but I'll try to do simple in a simple way. We met all in Barcelona. When I came from Brazil, I was very amused by the diversity of cultures in Barcelona. And then we did a world music jam session every Sunday. So people from all over the world were coming from Barcelona and living in Barcelona, but from different parts of the world. So then we start to make music that was samba with Mexican, Italian, with Arabic, with Nepalese, Ecuador. Then it start to create like something that was interesting for me. And then more people were coming. And then after 1 year doing this jam session, we formed the group, pretty much in a rational way, like this. The first meeting was me and Agostino, the Italian guy. I was living with some Mexicans, and he was a very good friend of the Mexicans. So one day they did a dinner, and after a mezcal, that is a drink from Mexico, we sing and
it's like the borobishka or slivovishka.
Yeah, maybe the borobishka from Mexico, but yeah. Then I met him. He was programming in a hostel in Barcelona. Then he played bass. Then we started to play together. When we found in the streets, asking. No, I'm kidding. No, one girl played with Agostino. The other one, we met in a festival in Germany. Different places, but we all met for this main thing that is music. Together with connecting cultures, people that are open-minded, you know, changing.
Yeah, I think it's because like in Barcelona, it's like a melting point about a lot of different cultures, and the main thing or special thing we share is like we all like are from a place, but we are very curious about meeting another cultures and musics and different kind of ways to perform and to translate our feelings into music. So then we have this connection, no? That we can.
No, and also this, like when they see they are from Portugal, they think he's Portuguese. I am the Mexican, but I'm the Brazilian. He's the Mexican. So like it's breaking this idea we have, you know. This from Africa is black, or this is from Mexico is our. It's we have this superficial idea sometimes that it's okay. We all are human beings, have our understanding. This is like this, it's like that. We wanna try to break this. It's like this is like this, but it could be like that if you look in a different perspective. You know, for me, I am Japanese Brazilian. Japan and Brazil, you think it's a totally different place, but I am a person that inside I have Japan and Brazil. You know, so it's. He has Nicaragua and Mexico. He grew up in Mexico, but with his Nicaragua background, so it.
Yeah, in the way we have found each other, it's like we didn't have in mind like to have an ideal as a group, but we have found like no frontiers, no difference between people, no difference between anything. Like more approaching the cultures that seem distant will be like the thing for us that is like. What make us
fulfilled. One thing that's very funny, for example, Na Orave Dobre, the song. I know the song since some years, but before the concert they were like, how is that the Slovak song? And then they would start to sing na 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 na. And he were in Sicily, and there was a song called Vitina Crozza. Vitina Crozza su dalle canoni, and the feeling of Vitina Crozza in Sicily and Naurovi, it's different melody, but they have a similar. They connect. It could be as the same. You could say Vitina Crozza su dalle canoni, Naurovi dove Naurovi. You know, this is the beauty.